Hey man, you remember Stephanie's little cousin? Yeah, a little feminine motherfucker. Used to be scared of the football. Yeah, man. Nah, I saw him the other night downtown. Wilding out, man. It's crazy. Running around Hennepin, waving a gun at frat boys and shit. Hey, dog, I heard you got those trees. Wait, dog, you can't possibly be even 13. What you doing open this late? Ain't got no older brothers to hold you in place. Yeah, I know, you gotta get your hustle on and life does go on and fronts like nothing's wrong. State law says you're too young to work, but a couple of bucks will put a gun up under your shirt. Coke, weed, junk, and speed. Teach me another type of hide and seek. Chemistry, economics, math, and business. Already a pimp before high school's finished. Even the rich kids get in the mix. Only difference is them bitches did it for kicks. And we quick to say it's just a game that's dealt. They gave you that rope so you could hang yourself.
It go. You go.
The crew and how to get it moving. Supply and demand came and held my hand. Should've seen me back then, didn't even have a plan. Only had a pistol cause they had a pistol. Cock that hammer and blow them whistles. I only had a handful of minutes, so if we gonna talk then we only talk business. Now tell me what you want from me. I got a few females, you need some company. Because y'all don't be where those junkies be. But hold up now, you gonna pull your guns on me? Nah man, I'm a big kid with big dreams. You gonna treat me like you know that I'm only 16? Huh. Well fuck it right, shut my eyes tight. Only squeezed out a couple and I only got double life.
Big kid, where did you go? We made you grow up, quit showed you.
You got your worm early, jumped off the branch, fly little